We're cruising into a very busy travel week. All the more reason for people to pay attention to all the traffic advisories and the weather advisories as well.
Yeah, and it looks like we may have a couple different rounds of weather advisories this week, so we will be watching things closely. It was nice to get out this weekend if you had the Christmas shopping to do. The weather cooperated, especially today. Nice to get some sunshine and then do any other outdoor activities like heading out to Red Arrow Park, getting a skate in on a much more comfortable day. It was nice to not have the very strong winds, and the sunshine really made it feel pretty good today, even though our high temperature was only 25 degrees. I say a nice winter day. Officially, it's not winter. Meteorologically, it is. It's been cold enough to do this. I'm still a little nervous about these people taking their trucks out on Big Cedar Lake, but they're out there doing their ice fishing. Again, got to have at least 10 inches of ice to get your truck or car out there. You may want to hold off until there's at least 12 inches. That always makes me nervous early in the season. Again, make sure that you're always checking the ice depth before you get out there. For tonight, temperatures will be cold again. We'll drop it down to 20 degrees at 9 o'clock, 17 degrees at midnight. We're nice and quiet for tonight. We don't have any weather worries. 14 degrees with some sun early tomorrow. Only weather worry, I guess, would be the cold temperatures that seem to continue. Then we transition on what's to come Monday night into Tuesday morning. That's when we'll see 2 to 4 inches of snow and can't rule out a little bit of freezing drizzle as we head into Tuesday morning. It'll be heavier, though, out to the west of us. Minneapolis has just been pummeled so far early this winter season with just storm after storm after storm, and they're getting another one. Another 5 to 7 inches expected up there, 2 to 4 inches around much of Wisconsin. And here's how the timeline's going to work out. Light snow beginning probably about 7 o'clock or so in the metro area, a little bit earlier in our western counties. An inch on the ground by about midnight. Another 1 to 2 between midnight and 7 a.m. That's why I think Tuesday morning's commute could be a little tricky. And then another inch maybe as we head into Tuesday morning. I think it might be a little less than this. So we're not talking about a huge amount of snow, but it's coming at an inopportune time. And again, that Tuesday morning time frame is going to cause some problems. Well, I know a lot of you will be traveling all over the upper Midwest, and some of you will be traveling around the rest of the country by air. But if you're traveling by road, we're going to take you day by day to let you know what's going on. It's quiet around here now. And again, a decent amount of Monday is going to be fine across the state of Wisconsin. It's late in the day. The snow begins to move in. If you're traveling out west on I-90, be prepared for that in 94 because you'll run into some of that snow. This is Tuesday. We'll have that Monday night snow around here. We'll have snow early. One of the best travel days of the week is going to be Wednesday. Nice and quiet around the upper Midwest. You can see all the highways looking dry. Then as we move into Thursday, the next round of snow starts to push in into the plains. And the track of this one's still uncertain at this point, but it does look like there'll be snow again out west. I think most of Thursday will be dry in Wisconsin. Friday will be on the northern fringe of a pretty powerful storm that moves down to the south of us. But if it moves at all to the north a little bit more, some of this heavy snow could push into southern Wisconsin, so we'll keep a very close eye on that. So two chances for snow, and then on Christmas Day itself, all that snow moves out. We're just left with the cold conditions. So we take you through that forecast heading throughout the day on Monday. So here's 5 o'clock. Again, the snow just pushing into our western counties, and that will continue as we head throughout the night on Monday night. And into Tuesday, we start to calm things down, but again, could be a little bit of freezing drizzle around here and there. Snowfall amounts as we put things into motion. Watch as the snow amounts pick up throughout the night on Monday night and Tuesday morning. Some areas picking up closer to 4 inches, other areas around 2 inches. Again, a general 2 to 4 inches expected. For tonight, 14 for the low, mostly clear skies, no weather worries with any kind of snow. 30 degrees the high temperature tomorrow, and I think we're dry most of the day. It's tomorrow night, that's when the snow develops, a good 1 to 2 to possibly 3 inches on the ground by morning, and that's why the Tuesday morning commute will be quite slippery. 34 degrees as we head into Tuesday with that snow early on and some freezing drizzle. Temperatures actually get above freezing. It's been over a week since that happened. 30 degrees as we head into Wednesday for that quiet day, and then late in the day on Thursday, another chance for snow. Friday, that snow will continue, at least the possibility of it, and then much colder as we head into Christmas Day, high temperature of 22 degrees.